It's John Champion at the San Siro, and alongside me is Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
So, Jim, share your thoughts before we kick off.
Listen, this is all the ingredients of being a cracker. I just hope I haven't jinxed it by saying that.
These are the lineups. So, away we go. Pass intercepted. He's got in. Belhanda. Poor challenge. Free kick given. Here's a ball in. Clear. The pass needed to be better there. Now seeking to get that ball in. And the cross dealt with. Belhanda makes the interception. Side the decision that time.
Well, I thought he was onside, but the decision was for the referee's assistant.
Here's Pienaar. And Pienaar. Saidi. The flag stays down. Bernard Parker wants to get this forward. That's a trip.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
Ball in. Bernard Parker, chipped over the defence, sloppy pass, intercepted, leads a long ball into space, the linesman's kept his flag down, that's clearly not what was intended, 15 minutes played. Umfella. Be a throw-in. Belhanda. Benatia spreads the play to the other wing. Good run down the side. Now, what next? It's swung into the middle.
Build-up play is so easy on the eye, but someone's got to get a shot away.
They're off on the counter. Thank you.
Bernard Parker.
This could be interesting. Good interception from the defender, and it's cleared for a throw-in. Here's a cross. Here's a possibility. He scored! That's 1-0. He was allowed far too much space.
Well, players usually thrive if they don't stray too far from a pretty central position. It's just a case of waiting for your chance.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Looking to thread it through. Slid out wide. Oh, he's lost it. Guided clear. Belhanda. Shabalala. Caught in there, free kick. Masilela. Picked off the ball. Belhanda. Chance for a counter then. That's not a safe pass.
Bernard Parker.
Here's Pienaar.
Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
Launches the ball forward. Goal in it here with 5 minutes remaining before half time. Plays this forward. Umfella. Pienaar.
Bernard Parker.
And it's directed clear. They're breaking out quickly here. It's on for him. Lunged in there and gave away a free kick. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now. You just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. The referee blows his whistle to signal half-time.
Well, that was just a bad first half, real cat and mouse. I just hope it opens up second half.
More action and excitement to come in the next 45 minutes. The scoreline at the moment, 1-0. Here we go again. Ah, intercepted. Sends it towards the centre, and they've hooked it clear. Thank you.
Belhanda.
Again, out for a throw-in. And he crosses to the centre. No, lacked control in the end.
That's wonderful work down the flank there, and a great ball in. I mean, this could prove effective for them.
Saidi. Lewis is out in a position of some promise.
And now the counter-attack.
Time to play for a throw. In a good position again. Out towards the byline.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
Got it.
Belhanda.
Good opportunity for a cross here. Possibility here. He waited far too long there.
Oh, you've got to make your mind up quicker than that. He just allowed the defence to get back behind.
Almost an hour gone here. And he's offside, the flag is up.
That was very, very close. He was just offside.
Belhanda
sends it to the middle. That's halted the danger. And that's been intercepted. Throw in, given away in a dangerous position. He scuffed his clearance there. Hits a ball in. Wonderful header.
Got beyond the last defender, but the linesman had his flag up then for offside.
Now that was just fractionally offside.
Cuts it out.
Gould.
It's on for him.
They got a throw in.
Promising run down the byline. The ball played out to the wing. Just can't seem to get out of their own half. Another throw-in from a dangerous area. Intercepted. No, that won't be finding its target. Nowhere near the ball. Foul given. A set piece for South Africa. And he goes for it.
Well, they need a lot more urgency in that area.
We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game.
Impressive run through.
Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here.
A ball in.
Modise, good footwork creating the counter-attack. Pina. Shabalala. It went out of play. Throw in a good position. I wonder whether they're going to employ the long one here. Cross.
Well, there's no point in adopting a conservative attitude now. As long as they don't lose their shape completely, they have to throw men forward in this situation.
I think they just need to keep their composure.
No beaten to it.
Great chance for the counter.
He plays it through. For coming in and making the catch. This is a dangerous throw-in for the defence to face. They're not quite out of danger yet. He's onside, and he crosses it into the middle. Can they eke out that final chance? He has blown for full time now.
Maybe they would have liked another goal or two, but as always, they'll take the win, and it's one built on a really impressive defensive display.
But you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they showed great shape and good discipline to see the whole thing through.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin, and that is all we have time for this evening.